Hello all, welcome back to NASCAR 06 Total Team Control. Let's go on to the next event, which is going to be a qualifying. Yes, I know. D Carter won the wheel in. Oh, Ricky. I don't know where you are, but it's fine. Well then. As far as I actually like didn't hit anything when that happened. That's what that's the one thing you gotta watch out for in this race. That damn sand stuff just absolutely just destroys your tires and you just lose control straight away. Ooh. So I'm going to have to race and not worry about qualifying for that.
We're rapidly approaching.
Both sides clear.
Oh, something happened over here. Alright, let's see where Elliot and Jed is. Jed's miles away. Oh my god. Alright, let's go, Jed.
Number 184, high up high. That pass is for position. Nice job. You're on a 3-1. Whoa, watch it. There you go, all clear. Outside, outside, got one outside.
There's Elliot. Oh, mate. Oh, no. Oh, no. Well then, that ending sucked, but oh well. And it sucked for Jed, but... Oh, so I found out why I'm earning no more fans, is because I've literally hit the max fans possible. I think it's like 10 million fans or something. I'll show you. I had a quick look at the end of last episode after I finished recording, and then I had a quick look and I seen it there. I was like, well, wow, that's why I'm not any more fans. No, actually, wait. Yeah, 10 million. 10 million fans. Rank 1 is the most fans you could ever have. I'm hoping to get to max, like, max prestige, which is level 10. But I don't know if I'm going to be able to get to it. But, anywho. Actually, how many skill points do I have? Might as well buy another one while we're here. 3,000er if I can find one. Oh, there we go. Night track, woo! Alright, next event is going to be racing for Nextel. I'm going to be in last place, but that's fine. I'll deal with it.
Each year, the Nextel Cup Series comes to Kansas City.
If you and teammate Scott Riggs can lead a lap at Banker 400 on Sunday... Oh, I don't think I'm going to be able to do that, but we'll see what happens. I'm starting in last place, so... and they're not that far ahead of me. Oops, my bad.
Hold that line. Watch it now. 3-1.
all clear. Caught the leader. Finish with the pass. Gordon, you're about to. Whatever you need, you're clear.
That was close, very close. Alright, 3 seconds ahead, let's see if I can get my teammates up. Oh jeez. Okay, cool. My bad.
Number 40, come on. Clear on both sides.
Bye.
Come on, buddy. We're 6 seconds back. Let's get up there.
Oh, okay, no, go. Okay, that didn't go the way I needed it to.
back in the lead. Stay hungry. Let's keep this pace going.
Where's 10? Oh, he's much further back. Oh my gosh. Alright.
Number 176, get up high. That's one more down. All clear.
I'm expecting 01 to enter the pits and end of this lap because of how bad the condition of the car is. Yeah, I thought so. Well, something happened just then. Oh, there he goes. He's going into the pit. I thought so. My body was absolutely thrashed. That's fine.
Top 10 don't come easy, boys. Good job.
So 10 was Scott Riggs. Yeah, I couldn't get up there. That's fine. It's fine. Another charity event. Try harder, Scott Riggs. You're my team, mate. Why are you saying maybe you should try go-kart racing? I came first. You didn't. Charity event. Alright. Devil's Canyon. Oh, this is going to be interesting. Alright, cool. That's an interesting charity event. Oh gosh, what did I cause? Oh my goodness. I'm sorry, but it's a charity event. Make it exciting.
white flag, last lap.
Ta-da!
You had yourself quite a little race out there, kid.
Alright, well, that's probably a perfect time to end this episode here. Hopefully you enjoyed it, and I'll be seeing you all in the next one, so catch you then.